The future of energy generated in the Gulf of Maine will be the focus of a meeting on Wednesday in Bangor. The U.S. Bureau of Ocean Energy Management is holding a Gulf of Maine task force meeting. The task force oversees the coordination of renewable energy projects in the Gulf. Organizers say there will be time for the public to comment on wind turbines and other projects. The two-day meeting kicks off at the Cross Insurance Center in Bangor on Wednesday. You can also attend online.